We, people, humans, are usually to blame for putting exotic species where they're not supposed to be. Take Philip von Siebold. Siebold brought Japanese knotweed to the UK in 1850. Little did he know the destruction his actions would cause over 100 years later. Today in the UK, Japanese knotweed damages buildings, devalues our homes, and can even cause a buyer to lose their mortgage.